everyone. My name is Nishal. I am studying third blue. I am from Fort City School. I am presenting my poster Save Earth. Look, I am telling about the green earth. Look at this green earth. It is very happy because it is having so many trees and large amount of water. On this earth, there are people. That people were smiling and very happy. Look at this polluted earth. It is so sad.
I am studying in third class. Now I am telling about my project Save Our Planet Earth.
Save Our Earth then.
Hello everyone. My name is Vihan. I am studying in 6th grade in Fort City School. Do you know what is today? Yes, today is June 5th, that is World Environment Day. For this year's World Environment Day, I made this bird feeder with these plastic bottles and a plastic box. Do you know, plastic bottles are very harmful for the environment. So, I made this bird feeder with these plastic bottles, which will help those little birds find their food in this very hot weather, and it will also help our environment. Thank you.
My name is PD Miss Kartikeya. I am studying fourth blue. Now I am telling about waste area bottle to new project. First one kind of things come travel. Kind of things come achieve. First cap in the children. Man the green the children today. As soon as though ilal dini la gucci. Gucci ka dan ki. కన్నాడు వచ్చాక మనం ఇలాగ పెట్టి ఇక సింట దగ్గర పెట్టాలి. ఇలా పెట్టాక మమ్మల్ని ఇలా ఇప్పుతున్నప్పుడు ఇలా మనకి షవర్లాగా వస్తుంది. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Turn off your computer and turn off your TV. Go outside and pick up all the litter that you see. Don't use too much plastic, cause it end up on the sea. Buy a reusable bottle and make sure that all your friends see that you're doing your very best to save the planet that you love. That you're doing your very best to save the planet that you love. Thank you. Now I made this paper bag and it.
friends. Stay home, stay safe.
We put on my study table. It gives us a pure oxygen. And I propose to plant a tree, everybody, and protect our environment. Thank you.
They have both of them like this by sticking the paper around it. Thank you, friends.
Bottle. It is used to water plants. This is a pen stand. This is made up of a use and draw water bottle and the color paper. This is a card holder. It is made up of waste cardboard. Thank you.
This is Hasika folder. Today I prepared one pen stand. This is so useful to use and this is so beautiful to see. And I prepared.
Hi friends, today I had prepared a pen stand for which.
Ma'am, I completed my pen stand, ma'am, see. I mean inside, outside.
Of the electricity and generation fossil fuels that generation form fossil fuels that result the that result all that that result the total tower air pollution and carbon dioxide. Estimation. The regular electricity is formed by.
Good morning, one and all. My name is Tijana Viramani and I am from 8 Blue. Now I am going to tell about the World Environment Day theme 2021 and its importance. World Environment Day is celebrated across the world on June 5th. The theme of 2021 World Environment Day is Ecosystem Restoration. In 2021, Pakistan will play the global host for the World Environment Day. World Environment Day is established in 1972 by the United Nations at the Stockholm Conference. World Environment Day is the most important for the United Nations for encouraging worldwide awareness and action for protection for our environment. The day raises awareness about the environmental issues our planet is facing, like global warming, marine pollution, human overpopulation, protection of wildlife and sustainable consumption. Since it began in 1974, and also this World Environment Day is spread all over the world and celebrated 100 countries.
Good morning, one and all. This is Jayavala Prasad from 7th grade. Today I am going to tell about the World Environment Day theme and its importance. World Environment Day is celebrated on June 5th and every year. This theme of the year is Ecosystem Regenerate. It is celebrated to the generate annual environment in nature. The theme of the this year, the theme of the World Environment Day 2021. Is ecosystem restoration and Pakistan will be the global host of from the big day. The day was also seen in the lunch UN decade of the ecosystem nation. 2020 the theme was celebration in biography. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is B. Hansika Verma, studying in class 8. So now I'm going to say about World Environment Day. The theme of World Environment Day 2021 is Reimagine, Recreate, Restore. World Environment Day is celebrated on June 5th every year to respect and acknowledge everything that the environment has given us and to take the place that we will protect it and to inform people that nature should not be taken for granted and must be respected for its values. On this day, governments and normal citizens focus their efforts on a particular environmental issue to generate awareness. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is R. Chandravarshit from class 7. Now I am going to tell about World Environment Day. Environment Day was held on June 5th every year. The theme of this year is ecosystem restoration. The Environment Day was held by United Nations to generate awareness about the significance of nature and greenery. The earth is home for many different species. We all are dependent on environment for our needs like food, air and water. My dear friends, we can make our earth as a best place for living by following some simple steps like planting more trees, saving trees, reducing plastic usage and saving other resources in the earth. Thank you.
Good afternoon, one and all. Myself, Shloka, chilling sound with us. Now I'm telling about the World Environment Day. The World Environment Day was established in 1972 by the United Nations. 2 years later, in 1974, the first World Environment Day was held with the theme Only One Earth. And this day was celebrated to raise awareness on environmental issues such as marine pollution, human overpopulation, global warming, sustainable consumption, and wildlife crime. World Environment Day is a global platform for over 114 countries annually, and the theme for 2021 is ecosystem restoration, and will be hosted by Pakistan. On this occasion, the UN decade of ecosystem restaurant will also be launched. Thank you.
Jai Hind. Hey everyone, myself Supriya, I'm studying science. Today I will tell you about World Environment Day. World Environment Day 2021 theme. World Environment Day is one of the biggest days of recognizing for encouraging people worldwide to save and protect the environment from different environmental challenges the world is facing today. The world is also People's Day. A platform for action, World Environment Day is the UN most important day of encouraging worldwide awareness and action for the protection of our environment. Since it been in 1974, it has grown to become a noble platform for public outreach that is widely celebrated in over 100 countries. Thank you.
Good morning, one and all. My name is Devadhan. I am studying 7th Blue in Fort City School. Today, I want to say some important points of environment on the occasion of Environment Day. Environment is everything around us. It can be living or non-living things. It includes physical, chemical, and other natural forces.
Good evening to all of you. My name is Deepargo from 8th B3 section. Today, I am going to telling about World Environment Day. World Environment Day celebrated annually on 5th June.
My name is Simaria. I am here to say about World Environment Day and its importance. World Environment Day is celebrated across the world on June 5th. It is important to take care of our environment where we live in, not only for our health but for our survival too. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, the uses of plastic has increased.
World Environment Day. Our world celebrate World Environment on June 5th. We should grow plants mostly.
Hey everyone, I am P. Harshit Verma. Now I am going to talk about World Environmental Day. The World Environmental Day is a global platform for public outreach with participation from over 143 countries annually.
Hello everyone, my name is Amna Ahmed and today I am going to tell you about World Environment Day. World Environment Day is celebrated annually on 5th June and is a United Nations principal vehicle for encouraging awareness and action for the protection of the environment. World Environment Day is hosted by different countries around the globe. It has a participation of over 143 countries annually. Pakistan will host World Environment Day 2021 in collaboration with the UN Environment Programme. The theme
74 awareness of environment, such as marine pollution, wildlife crime, and global warming. Thank you.
Good morning, one and all. My name is Sibhago from 8th B3 section from Fort City School. Today I am telling you about World Environment Day. World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June and is the United Principal Vehicle of Environment. Encouraging awareness and action.
Decade of the ecosystem restoration in 2020. In 2020, this was the celebrate biodiversity. Thank you.
Our environment is one of the most important aspects to survive on this planet. Moreover, it is the only thing that can make life sustainable. Without it, we cannot survive even a single day. For instance, we will not have food and water to survive. And this will also be possible because of the imbalance of heat and atmospheric pressure. Thus, it is important that we should take care of the environment. Also, abandon all the exploitation that we're causing it. World Environment Day on 5th June every year. People from more than 100 countries celebrate this day. Furthermore, the World Environment Day is run by the United Nations Environment Programme since the year 1973. The day raises awareness about environment issues like global warming, marine pollution, and human overpopulation, protection of wildlife, and sustainable consumption. It has spread so far and wide that Environment Day has become a global platform for countries to reach out to the public.
Good morning. I am Bega Aitri from 9th B1. Today, I am going to speak about safe environment. What is environment? Anything around us that influences us in any way forms our environment. Both living and non-living things are a part of our environment. The living composting natural environment and where possible to repair damage and reverse trends. World Environmental Day. World Environmental Day is observed on June 5th every year. The theme of World Environmental Day 2020 is biodiversity. In this way, each and every year, World Environmental they have different themes. The environment is the most important aspect to survive on this planet that we all know. To save our environment, we should always follow 3R principle. So once again I would like to say, save environment, save life, conserve energy, decrease pollution. So use bicycle. Thank you.
World Environmental Day is celebrated annually on 5th June and it is United National Principal Vehicle for Increasing Awareness and Action for the Protection of the Environment. World Environmental Day is a global platform for public overtake with participation from over 143 countries annually. World Environmental Day is celebrated on 5th June every year to remind people about the importance of the nature. In the absence of the human activities amid the coronavirus lockdown, nature is getting time to clean itself and reclaim its spaces. The theme of the World Environmental Day of 2021 Ecosystem Restoration and will be seen the launch of UN Decade on Ecosystem Restoration. Ecosystem restoration can be take many forms of growing trees, greening cities, etc.
Good morning everyone, this is Shani from 9th B2. I am going to explain you about World Environmental Day 2021. As the lockdown happened last year, all of us witnessed the Mother Earth regenerating back to greener lands and cleaner skies. World Environment Day was celebrated on June 5th every year with the aim to spread awareness about conserving our Mother Nature. The theme for World Environment Day 2021 is Ecosystem Restoration, and this year it will be hosted by Pakistan. Let's unite to save the environment. World Environment Day.
Good morning everyone, this is Chinmay from 9th B1. Today is on World Environment Day. We must protect our environment. If we protect our environment, we will be staying safe and there will be no issues like air water pollution, air and water pollutions. And if we, on this occasional day, if we plant a seed, it will grow into a tree and will give us support to us. So we must plant, everyone should plant on this day, so our future will be bright. Save Earth, save environment. Thank you.
Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year. The first World Environmental Day was held in 1974 with the theme Only One Earth. It focuses on how the degrading environment can create disaster in the lives of all living things. Not only it raises concerns on the environmental degradation, but also it suggests the steps that we should take and to preserve our world is facing tremendous environment degradation, such as pollution, deforestation, as well as aquatic life reduction, overpopulation, global warming, etc. All living beings has to depend on the environment and must protect and conserve the environment.
Tanvika from 9th Blue. Now I'm going to tell about World Environment Day. It is one of the biggest events celebrated every year in the world. World Environment Day is being celebrated since 1974. It is also called People's Day to take care of the earth and the environment. It is really important to know the ways to protect the environment. For a healthy life, the environment plays an important role. It provides us with air, food, etc. Someone rightly said that the difference between animals and humans is that animals change themselves for the environment. But
humans... I'm from 10th B2. I'm telling about World Environment Day. World Environment Day is celebrated on the 5th of June every year. More than 100 countries worldwide join in the celebration of the World Environment Day. It was started by the United Nations Environment Program in the year 1973 and has been continued till now. The main purpose of celebrating